Hi, I'm Rebecca from JobArt. Let's talk about the More Actions button on invoices. On every invoice, there is a More Actions button located in the top right. Clicking More Actions opens a dropdown where you will see these options. Send as text message or email. These options send your client either a text message or email with a link they can use to view this invoice in the client hub. Push to QuickBooks. You will only see this option if JobArt is connected to QuickBooks Online. This will flag this invoice to go over to your QuickBooks next time you run a sync. Preview as client. This option gives you a sneak peek of what your client will see when they view this invoice. Collect signature. This will allow you to collect your client's signature on the invoice. A PDF copy of the invoice with the signature attached to it will be saved in the internal notes and attachments for that invoice. Download PDF. This will open a PDF of the invoice that you can download or print. Print. This option opens a PDF version of your invoice that's ready to print. Close invoice. Selecting this gives you a pop-up with three options for how to close the invoice. Closing the invoice with a payment will open the same screen as collecting a payment, where you can enter the payment details. Closing the invoice as bad debt changes the invoice status to bad debt and deems this invoice as uncollectible, which removes it from awaiting payment and past due lists. Closing an invoice without a payment changes the status to paid, but does not record a payment, so the invoice balance remains. You might use this option if payments are being tracked outside of JobArt or if a lump sum payment was made. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.